This video was made possible by Skillshare. Learn anything you want to learn with Skillshare for free for 2 months at skl.sh/reallifelore17. Our planet is a very busy place, and with each passing day, it gets even busier. More data was just created in the past 2 years than in all of human history preceding it. And that trend is going to continue upwards. More things happen in just one day around the world today than happened in years several generations ago. So let's take a brief glance at what will happen over the next 24 hours after you've finished watching this video. First, let's talk about what we as a species will be creating. Over 200,000 cars will be manufactured across the world, and out of those, roughly 450 of them will be Toyota Corollas. In order to fuel this enormous demand for cars all across the world, humanity will consume over 79 million barrels of oil. But that's not the end of mankind's nearly limitless desire for more resources. All over the world in the next 24 hours, somewhere between 9 and 10 million trees will be cut down, and most will eventually be harvested. For various reasons, the planet is currently undergoing a sixth mass extinction event. Between 150 and 200 unique species of plants, insects, birds, and mammals will go extinct over the next 24 hours. The last time that life on Earth was going extinct this quickly was 66 million years ago, during the annihilation of the dinosaurs. And one of the species that still exists for now, with the shortest lifespans, the mayfly, will be born at the start of this video and will already have died from natural causes by the start of the next day. Meanwhile, in your own body, over 8.6 billion chemical reactions will take place within your cells, and you'll probably take an average of 23,000 breaths. You'll also probably walk an average of around 5,000 steps, unless you live in Hong Kong, where people walk the most closer to 7,000 steps a day, or you live in Indonesia, where people walk the least, around 3,500 steps a day. And speaking of people, 18 million of us will be celebrating our birthdays during the next 24 hours. Over 6,500 weddings will also take place just in the United States alone, and somewhere out there, over 200 million people will have sex with each other. Since that's a pretty common thing, 353,000 new babies will also be born during this same amount of time. More than the entire population of Iceland every day. 163,000 of these babies, or nearly half, will be born into extreme poverty. Across the world, nearly 1.3 billion people live in what is considered to be extreme poverty, and will survive on less than $1.25 over the next 24 hours. The inequality of wealth on our planet during our current age is truly something staggering. The average person on the planet will earn around $50 during the next day, while Jeff Bezos, the world's wealthiest man, will earn over $215 million during the same time. That's even more money than Apple as a company will earn during the next day, probably around $127 million. In the United States alone, over 57,000 firearms are going to be sold, 29,000 people are going to get arrested, and around 47 people are going to be murdered. But that's not as many as in Brazil, where around 168 people are probably going to get murdered. Worldwide, and for every reason, around 151,000 people are going to die and leave us behind, which is significantly less than the number of people being born. McDonald's will probably sell around 6.5 million hamburgers, and around 72 million liters worth of alcohol are going to get consumed by us. We're about 13.5 grams per person over the age of 15 on the planet. At the same time, humanity will generate over 3.6 million tons worth of garbage, and tech companies will sell over 4 million new smartphones. Largely because of the sheer number of smartphones out there in the world, over 2 million rides are going to get ordered through Uber, over 21 million songs are going to get downloaded from iTunes, over 67 million photos will get posted to Instagram, about 1.3 billion swipes are going to be made on Tinder, and over 23 billion text messages are going to get sent. The sheer amount of data that humanity generates and sends out on a daily basis is really something incredible. In the past 2 years alone, for example, mankind has created more data than we ever did in all of human history combined before that. Just on YouTube alone, over 576,000 hours worth of content is going to get uploaded in the next day, and 5 billion videos are going to get viewed. Less than on Snapchat, where over 6 billion videos are going to get viewed. Over 10,000 new articles are going to get written on Wikipedia. More articles than we have surviving from the entire classical age of human history, which spans centuries. People love writing, because over 650 million tweets are also going to be made during the next day too. But numbers like this keep getting bigger and bigger, because 1.5 billion people are also going to check in on their Facebook pages. We're about 1 out of 5 people on the planet. Over 3.5 billion searches are going to be made on Google alone, and 5 billion searches across all search engines. Finally, as far as data is concerned, a ridiculous 224 billion emails are going to be sent during the next 24 hours, and 66% or two-thirds of all of that will be spam mail. Collectively, over the next 24 hours, humanity will create about 2.5 quintillion bytes worth of data, more than double the amount of data created during the entire year of 1999. If that's not science fiction sounding, then I don't know what else is. The planet and our society on it is resembling the future that we imagined in movies and fiction all the time. And if you feel yourself falling behind in the skills and knowledge that creates all of this data, there's no better place to go next than Skillshare. One of the most common questions that I get asked all the time is how I got started making these videos. And the first step was learning the required skills that go into it, like researching, writing, audio recording, and editing. For all of these skills, though, there's a course offered on Skillshare, an online learning community with more than 20,000 classes on whatever it is you want to learn. The sheer variety of classes you can take is incredible. You can learn skills to help you make videos, build a good-looking website, or cook a delicious meal, and so much more. There's even amazing classes taught by my YouTube friends Mike Boyd and the team behind Kurzgesagt. But what's best about all of this is that you can try everything on Skillshare for free for 2 months exclusively by clicking the link in the description, or by going to skl.sh/reallifelore17. Skillshare is a great supporter of this channel, and they help make these videos possible. And it's a great place to learn, so please do make sure to check them out. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next week.